J was kapal layar, which is you can feel like hang tua coffee lah, kopi hang tua, which I drink every day. And I rated it at 2. What? I have a 2.7 rating for kapal layar. So not bad lah. Derek thinks that it's a 5. Where's Derek? Derek not here. Inflane also thought it was a 4. Ashraf Abdul Samad, you pun ingat 4 kapal layar punya. Farah also, all these cheap people lah. You thought the Coffeeology one. So Coffeeology sponsored this coffee. Yeah, they sell the beans and they are right now they're at center point. Coffee bean. This one fed 2.3. Compared to kapal layar, kapal layar got 2.7. I tell you, we all kena con lah, you know. Next one is Starbucks. Starbucks got 2.6.
Which one?
Starbucks. M.
Still not as good as kapal layar.
Kapal layar don't do well, man. The Kopitiam one. Oh, yo, Kopitiam one got 2.2. Nescafe, single shot. Nescafe, 2.7. Nescafe. Nescafe double shot, wow, 2.1, this is the worst of the lot. Only 2.1. But still, people like it. Nora like it.